Hi there, today we're at number 24, Seddon Gardens in Stoneclough. Very well presented two-bed semi-detached property. Available to let now via Cardwells Letting Agents Bolton. Okay, start with the outside. Nice double block paved driveway. UPVC entrance door. Take us into the porch. Two reception rooms, the lounge here. There's built-in shelving, etc. there. Spindle staircase giving access to the landing. Nice fitted laminate flooring. Wall-mounted radiator. Large UPVC window giving plenty of natural light. Second reception room. Double glazed window, wall-mounted radiator. We've got the meters in there. RCD unit for the electrics. Some built-in shelving there. Got a large, useful on the stairs storage cupboard, ready with shelving. Okay, so onto the back. Nice little dining area there. Some wall units, wall mounted radiator, fitted laminate flooring, and then into the kitchen. Space for a fridge freezer in there. Washing machine next to the sink. Got 1.5 bowl stainless steel sink with mixer tap over. Basin wall units, full wall tiling. Oven, fibre ring gas hob with extractor above. Out the back, nice low maintenance decking area. Large enclosed rear garden. Complete with storage shed at the bottom there. Okay, upstairs next, nice fitted carpets. Spacious landing. We've got two double bedrooms in this one, bedroom one. Again, neutral deco, UPVC, double glazed at window, wall mounted radiator, nice fitted laminate flooring. Bedroom two, fitted carpets in this one, double glazed window, wall mounted radiator. Useful built-in wardrobe stroke storage area there. And then finally into the bathroom. Lovely four-piece suite, corner bath. Large walk-in shower cubicle. WC, pedestal wash basin. Full wall tiling. Nice fitted cushion flooring. Wall-mounted radiator. And the cupboard housing the gas combination boiler. Okay, that's the walkthrough video for the property number 24, Seddon Gardens in Stoneclough. Lovely house, enjoy.